thought, you know, let's put some in a pressure cooker, low and slow, just let the flavor sort of infuse. And yeah, so we're gonna have goat stew and rice in Namibia.